Your Majesty, King Philippe, Prime Minister Di Rupo, I am honored to be here today. Thank you for welcoming me to this sacred place. To the staff of Flandre Field Cemetery and the people of Belgium, thank you for your devotion, watching over those who rest here and preserving these hallowed grounds for all of us who live in their debt.